Hi Seattle U content editors, this is Megan Otis, your web support specialist, and this training video is how to preview content in TerminalFour. When using the preview feature in TerminalFour, the preview will appear as a new window or tab in your browser. And since most browsers have pop-up blockers by default, you'll need to disable your browser's pop-up blocker before you can preview. So first, find the content item you wish to preview. Then to the far right, click the blue Actions button and select the preview. Depending on what browser you're using, you may see a pop-up at the top of your screen, or you might also see an icon in the address bar. Click on the error message, and then you will be able to select Always Allow Pop-ups from cms.seattleu.edu. Once your pop-up blocker is disabled, your preview will appear as a new tab in your browser. Then you'll be able to look and see what your content will look like once it's gone live. You'll also want to know that previewing a content item will also show other pending or approved content items in that same section. Previews will not display inactive content items in a section. And there you have it, how to preview content in TerminalFour.